Hello, I am Fravatar. Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Dwarf Fortress 2012. It is the 1st of Galena, late summer, year 258 in the metropolis of Axanguish, with 209 dwarves in the fortress and a created wealth of 2.1 million dwarf bucks. So that's pretty good. So let's get time rolling. See down F6 where the fun stuff is going on. I think this might be the problem here. I was reading why. I have both, but it just doesn't register. What if, what's a Q? We'll take from anywhere. Give to. What if I do this? I don't know anymore. They're all part of the same borough. There we go. Yeah, there we go. Let's go this way. There we go. There we go, that means we should be getting... bars soon, adamantine bars. Alright, so, I Squad. No, they're here, there we go. Get those guys. And off they go.
Meow.
Stray cat, alright. Oh, you guys have split up. Shattering the bone. Silver Warhammer. Jamming the skull through the brain. Lodge firmly in the wound. Wow, okay. Iron crossbow, iron crossbow. Bashing with it. No ammo? Come on, get him. There. Get him. Good job. That's all of them. Good job, guys. Everybody's okay? Okay, so... they've reverted back, that's fine. They deserve to go on break after that successful attack. I think there was more, yeah, there's another one down here. Okay. Now, here comes the artifact making guy. So you're going to select that red wood. That's fine. Good choice. Actually, how much time has gone by? Fourth? Three more days and I'll activate squads. Attend meeting? Some people coming down here with some marbles, that's good, so that's, it'll be ready for when we can start make steel. I see him there, just wandering by. Get a free pass, Elkberg. You didn't attack any of my dwarves, you can leave peacefully. Created a masterpiece, that's fine. This extra heavy marble being brought down here, that's a good thing. It's a good thing that it's being done ahead of time. Thank you.
Sir, you can't do that there.
That's fine. Time 7th. Alright, I'm gonna pause here because Fraps is acting up. Okay, so not sure if it was I wasn't sure if it was recording correctly because Fraps was splitting up the recording into multiple files, but they seemed okay. But I restarted Fraps and Dwarf Fortress to make sure that we'll see if it keeps going, keeps doing it or not. Shouldn't. It wasn't set up to split the files. I don't know why I was doing it. That elk bird is being a nuisance there. I just might need to get rid of him. Because of his wandering pattern, he decided to come around here. Gonna come eat our fields? No, it's just wandering. No way out there, buddy. No way out there either. Where is he? Down here again? You're looking for your buddies, they're over here, they're all dead. Two of them now. All right. And we might as well make them active too. There, half the fort active. Can't have them wandering the fort like that. There we go. Get him. Have at them. Nice shot. Who is that anyway? Alien invasion. After him, you don't have line of sight anymore. Or maybe you do. It's right there around the corner. Take one step forward, buddy. Fine. Somebody else is gonna get your kill. Like this guy here carrying the barrel, no? Where'd the other one go? Oh, it's still there, okay. Died. Haha, well, you did get the kill. Good for you. Ah, here comes the other one. Looking for his friend. Smash him. No, not even. Here comes more military dwarves, it looks like. There we go. Who's that? Draconic Epic. No, not even. You're not going? Running away? Good job. Probably not active as military. Here comes Sword Dwarf. Shoot him some more.
There's a dwarf throwing a tantrum.
As long as he doesn't kill anybody, that's fine. Tantrum all you like. Where is it? Up here? Should be easy to track. It's puking everywhere. It might run away. It's tracking on a runaway path. And away it goes. Alright, well, good job, guys. Specifically, alien invasion for killing one and wounded another. That's fine. It's the tantrum throwing dwarf right there. I was wondering what that yellow exclamation was, throwing a tantrum. Should see them come and pick up these bodies soon.
Okay, I'm good. I'll stop.
It's safe, I swear. Keep digging. Now, anybody queued up to... These should also only be made. Can I make profile? But yeah, nobody's still making, they're queued up, but nobody coming to make them. It'll start up eventually. Don't stand under there, buddy. Yeah. Coming down here to pick up the weaponry? I hope so. Looks like. Yeah, off he goes. Maybe I should pause here. Okay, so we're back. So let's keep advancing time, see what happens next. I designated more dwarves off camera to be furnace operators, more melters, bar makers. So you brought a bar and what you're doing next? Store item in stockpile, all right, new. Melt metal object, all right. Alright, you're done and you're gonna melt another one. Good job. Don't get bonked on the head. Yeah, you can keep digging. It's fine, buddy. That's it, all of that, and still just one guy melting? Well, okay. That takes a long time for reaction to changes to happen. Because they got so far away to go to get down here, if they're at the surface. This guy's going crazy though, melting stuff. So, anybody yet? No? 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 Yes, for milk metal object. Milk metal object. Alright. Two more on their way. Okay. Interesting. What did you bring there? Steel crossbow. We're gonna melt that. Somebody working the clay for the kilns. Doctor or surgeon or something. Making jugs. Probably a special stockpile for bars. These ones block all but there we go. Ash. Well, whoever melted a few items, he's gone now. Alright. What about these, oh, buddy. Still nothing, huh? Dig at least one more. Metalsmiths. Alright. Yeah, you're installing one down here? Good. That'll be interesting. See anything else yet? Definitely need to be chopping the rest of those trees down. And that one tree there. Still nothing, huh? Don't know if that blinking E means somebody's coming to pick it up. Uh-oh. Where? Down there? Uh-oh. Alright, boys. Should do it. Axe goblins. Oh, yes, please, just hang out there. Foiled. W. R. Remove Pearl. Designation. Yeah, there's stuff down here too. Ah, whatever. So it's their leader that got caged. They're just gonna hang out there. Just gonna give my dwarves time to deploy. Should probably pull.
I won't do it.
Yes, you will do it. That's just excellent. The longer they just stay there, and my guys, don't be stupid, don't run in. Just if you've got arrows, you can shoot them, but else just keep running down and equipping yourselves more. Yeah, that's excellent. Also, I probably forgot. None of you want to take a pot shot? Well, keep going then. Masterpieces are being created still. That's fine.
Woo!
this dangerous status quo going on right now of Goblin Axemen just sitting there and my guys just sitting there. I don't want to engage. None of them are shooting, so there we go. What else we got? Spearmen. We got the same deal there going on. Their leader got hit. One guy decided to take a pot shot. There we go. Come on, you guys. Dog to the rescue. Whoever that is there at the entrance, wrestler. Yeah, that wrestler, man. Sorry, wrestler. Did you happen to have a weapon? No, you didn't. No, you're dead.
Sir, you can't do that there.
Come on, buddy. Run outside. No. And now he runs away? Damn it. Bastard. And gets stuck in a cage. Well. All right. Do I have somebody up on the wall or something? Or from up here? Yeah. They're shooting from up here. Bow guys, uh-oh. Come on, you guys, keep shooting. three, four, five. Five archers still incoming. Stalled, that was their leader as well. Where? Fine. Where's the rest of him on the bottom? Ha. Huh. Yeah, step on it. Come on, step on it. Step on the trap. Good job. Nice. Come on, hit that weapon trap. Come on, you guys, hit him. parts found. Okay. He lost his foot. Leg. He's still moving? Yeah, buddy. You don't have much of a chance now, do you? Okay. Just in time, Cloud. Yeah, get him. Don't let him get away. Still got 1, 2, 3, 4 guys. Goblin Bowman. There we go, somebody incoming. They're just gonna hang out there? Kill Stealer. Not only that, but you kicked him. By right, that was his, this guy's, should have been this guy's kill. Another one still left somewhere? Try that. Still those guys to deal with. Get down there, guys. Now that would be interesting if they get hit by the cloud. Really? You're passing through this way? Not the optimal path, huh? Alright, whatever. Thank you. exist a lot. So might get hit. Maybe just one of them. Although they may be standing deep enough in good lands to not get hit, or it may dissipate before it hits them. Nah, dissipating before. Wow, it took him like a month and a half. Alright, so combat dwarves wise, you guys coming too? I guess that seals their our fate. It's now a season change. It's the end of the month. All right, so thank you for joining us on this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. See you in the next one. Anytime. Take care and bye-bye.